Alright guys, today we're over at Alumni Pond again, but today we're going to be doing some trout fishing. We just looked at the report, and today's Friday the 28th of October, and that's when they stocked 400 is today. So hopefully we can try and get some. Today we're going to be throwing these little gulp alive minnows. They're only an inch long. And we're going to throw it on a little 16th ounce jig head. And we're just going to hop it up and down. There's 400 of them in here. So let's see if they're hungry. Yeah, we're gonna try the gulp minnows, and if they don't like that, then we're gonna try these little power worms. But I'm thinking with the gulp minnows, at least before, we should try those at least before we actually catch one, because we can move it a little faster and find out where they're at. I don't know, should we do pink or green? I think I'm gonna do green. No, we're gonna do pink. We're just gonna hook it through the middle, fish it like a wacky rig for bass. Just lift it up and let it fall. Yeah, I can't believe these. I haven't caught nothing yet. These trout aren't biting. But we're going to try this little plastic minnow that I use in dimming. It's a black and chartreuse Bobby Garland. Trout seem to like it. We're gonna switch spots. Well, that's why I haven't caught any yet. The truck hasn't stocked them yet. The truck's right there. So they just stopped it right here. I'm gonna try. I doubt they'll be willing to hit right now, but we'll try. Thank you. Alright, we're gonna try right where she dumped them. We got him. Oh, we lost him. Hopefully this is like shooting fish in a barrel. We got another. I never thought they would bite right after being dumped. Man, they're pretty and big. Oh no. No, I just want to get a picture. Some more. He's still lively. All right, see you later, guy. We got him. Ah, we lost them. We're losing them as fast as we're catching them. Got another one. Oop. Can't line up. Man, look how dark he is. See you later. This is seriously, the action is like fishing a private pond, a private lake. Alright guys, so we're still throwing the Bobby Garland minnow, but we put it on a little 32nd ounce jig head. We're just throwing it under this bridge. We've only landed two and we've lost like two or three. We got him. Got him. You do? I got one too. That's like number 7, I think. Damn it. Damn, that little trout, I must have rubbed up on some stuff under there because that little trout broke my line. All right, guys, we're gonna use the same bait, but we're gonna try a pink and yellow one on the same jig head. They're biting the black and chartreuse pretty good, so hopefully they bite this. We got him. Ah, we're losing. I got him from way back under there. I didn't get a good hook set. We got him. I got him. And these are some dark rainbow trout. Come on, buddy. There he goes. I got him. That's gonna be our sign out fish. Freaking land him. I ain't landed him yet. We better get going. But that was fun.